what's going on? Hope y'all having a dope ass day today. It's your boy Alex. I'm back today with another reaction video, and it has been 15 years since this band has released new music, and today they released two new fucking songs. System of a Down, one of my favorite bands ever, and I am so stoked for this, dude. So, first of all, we're gonna be checking out the song called Genocidal Humanoids. Now, Serge posted on Instagram to kind of give a description of what the song was about, and he said, quote, "We as System of a Down have just released new music for the first time in 15 years. The time to do this is now, as together. The four of us have something extremely important to say as a unified voice. The current corrupt regimes of Aliyev in Azerbaijan and Erdogan in Turkey not only want to claim Artsakh and Armenia as their own, but are committing genocidal acts with impunity on humanity and wildlife to achieve their mission. They're banking on the world being too distracted with COVID, elections, and civil unrest to call out their atrocities." So these two songs that they released kind of work in tandem together, and I am so excited to hear this, dude. Like, we've listened to a lot of System of a Down on the channel, but it's gonna be interesting to see how they've kind of morphed and maybe changed over the last 15 years, dude. So let's get it, bro. The link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. And I thought 2020 was just like the worst fucking year ever, and here we go. 2020's like, yeah, this year sucked shit, but here's a couple System of a Down songs. Almost makes up for it, to be honest. Okay, let's get it, man. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. System of a Down hasn't even watered down or changed at all so far. They still have their exact core sound, dude. That makes me so happy, bro. Oh my god, this is good! Terrorists, we're fighting and we're never gonna stop. The prostitutes who prosecute have failed us from the start. You see us. Beating the devil, we never run from the devil. We never summon the devil, we never hide from the devil. There's that whole cycle, dude, the cyclic aspect of it, where we're teaching the future generations how we view things, which is typically what you do, but whenever you have a warped idea of what's going on now and you teach that to your children, it becomes very problematic. Wow. Dude, I love System of a Down. It's like they only make music whenever it's relevant to them. It's like they're not trying to make music for the money, for the fame, for the accolades, for the attention, for any bullshit. They're making music whenever they have something to say about the world. And it's, oh my god, dude, they haven't changed, bro. I feel like I've been like, that's incredible. That they're able to keep their sound and the way that they do things over the last 15 years. This sounds like it was released 20 years ago. Oh my God, dude. It's interesting because since I'm not part of that culture and that area of the world, I don't really understand what's going on, but it's like they portray that fact so well in their music that if you're an outsider, you can kind of gain perspective on it just from their music. You can hear the intensity, you can hear the aggressiveness through the song, right? And it's, oh my God, dude, we gotta jump on the next one, man. That being said, that's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about the song, this group, this video in general. Let me know how that makes you feel, listening to a brand new System of a Down song after 15 years. And with that being said, that's all I got for you today. So keep smiling, keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact, though. Yeah, love y'all. Peace. Oh, yeah.